Christian, this is the name of the character interpreted by Eduardo Pesce, is a gangster who lives in a city palace where he works for Lino, the boss of neighborhood. When stigmates appear on his hands, Christian finds physically impossible to carry out his work, but also discovers he has gained mysterious healing powers to help outcasts, junkies, desperate people like Rachele, interpreted by Silvia D'Amico.
She's a lonely soul and she lives a life of darkness here in the city palace. One day Christian will change Rachele forever and together they will discover a new way of living.
Hi, I am Eduardo Pesce and I play Christian, a man who lives alone with his mother in this city palace behind me. And to leave, Christian does the dirty work for his boss, Lino. He always used his hands in a violent way, but during the story we'll find out that he can use them also in another way.
Bonjour, je suis Claudio Santamaria. Dans la série Christian, je suis Matteo. Il apprend qu'un homme nommé Christian, dans une banlieue de Rome, commence à aider les gens et qu'il est doté d'un pouvoir particulier. Alors, il commence à s'intéresser à cette affaire, découvrant lentement qu'il y a quelque chose de vrai, et que peut-être cela pourrait vraiment changer la vie des gens, mais surtout la vie de Matteo.
We talk about violence, friendship, family and faith. And I hope you will laugh and scream, love and hate, our incorrect characters. So thank you very much and see you soon.